Hello everyone, this is Dr. Sneha Shetty, Clinical Director, Chief Fertility Specialist at Vriksh Fertility, HSR Layout, Bengaluru. Azoospermia is a condition where there are no sperms detected in a man's ejaculate or the semen on at least two separate occasions. So there are two types of azoospermia. One is called the obstructive azoospermia and one is non-obstructive azoospermia. Obstructive azoospermia means there is an obstruction in the path of the reproductive tract through which the sperms which are produced in the testicles come outside. So this is called obstructive azoospermia. That means the production of the sperms is still happening, but there is a blockage in the road through which the sperms have to come out. Now, non-obstructive azoospermia means the production of the sperms is not happening, or we are not able to have any kind of good sperms, either because the testicles is not functioning properly or there is a problem in the structure of the testicles which is there, or sometimes even in cases like some genetic problems, the production of the sperms may not happen. Now, what are the causes of this azoospermia? Azoospermia can happen if there is any kind of infection in the testicles or inflammation in the testicles, or if there is any history of trauma in the past to the reproductive organs of the male, or also if there is any history of previous surgeries, or if there was any surgery like vasectomy which was done, which is the family planning operation which usually males get, and also in cases wherein there are certain genetic conditions like cystic fibrosis, Klinefelter syndrome, etc. So depending on the cause, the treatment is usually advised. So once a man is diagnosed to have azoospermia, that is zero sperms in the semen sample, we usually ask them to repeat the test. So it has to be confirmed by doing two tests at least. And once it is diagnosed, then the treatment is accordingly. So sometimes we may give them medications, which are nothing but injections or drugs, depending on how hormonal imbalance is or depending on the cause. Yes, many couples who have been diagnosed to have azoospermia in their male partners have had healthy pregnancies and healthy babies with their own biological sperm. So for that, we have to first diagnose the cause for this azoospermia. If it is an obstruction, then we may advise you to undergo certain surgery to clear that obstruction, or sometimes we may advise you to undergo certain procedures called surgical sperm retrieval procedure, like TESSA, PESA, Micro TESE. So all these different terminologies are nothing but they are different methods of this surgical sperm retrieval, wherein under anesthesia, a daycare procedure wherein we will usually put a small needle into the testis and try to retrieve the sperms. So retrieving it from the epididymis or from the testis, or depending on tubules, seminiferous tubules, it is differently named as TESSA, PESA, Micro TESE, etc. So once we get those sperms are immediately injected into the female partner's eggs and embryos are formed, and we use those embryos to transfer it back into the uterus of the female partner, and a healthy pregnancy is guaranteed. Sometimes the sample which we retrieved via the surgical sperm retrieval methods are frozen and can be used for your further next generation of babies as well.